वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नितानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समायुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाचाकुवश्च कृपा सिंधुवच पतितान पावनेभ्य वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्किपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधवं वृंदावई तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवस्य कृष्णभक्तिपदेवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरये संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरीयपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्तियुक्तो भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुन् धैयं सदा परिभवग्नमविष्टदोहं तीर्थास्पदं शिवभिरिञ्चिनुतं शरण्यं भीतातिहं पनुतपालभवाद्दिपूतं वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दं यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमणिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गववधूस्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरससागर सारमूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा कृपां करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे अजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदत् संकेतनैकपितरौ कमलायताक्षौ विशाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ युगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणाभुतारौ हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीजस्व च बक्षसि जस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे रूहो निस्तत तपसानुजाति नाचे जया निर्वपनाद् गृहाद्वा न छंदसानैव जलाग्निसूर्यैर्वीणा महत् पादरजो विषेकम् रुहु गणैस्तत् तपसानुयाति नाचे जया निर्वपनाद् गृहाद्वा न छंदसानैव जलाग्निसूर्यैर्वीणा महत् पादरजो विषेकम् गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टू ए सो कॉल्ड डिवोटी दैट यू आर गोइंग टू लीव द ट्रैक ऑफ अनुगत यू आर गोइंग टू लीव द ट्रैक ऑफ अनुगत परिपात परिपात परिप्रश्न यू आर गोइंग टू लीव द ट्रैक ऑफ प्रणिपात परिप्रश्न यू वॉन्ट टू लीड योर फैंसीफुल लाइफ यू वॉन्ट टू लीड योर लाइफ fancifully. So what we can do for you, what benefit we can arrange for you, that is the main problem. So those who are not showing 100% inclination, as I was speaking yesterday, that without 100% submission, thus, you know, nothing you can know. You can know nothing. So actually, yattotrama sloka gunanuvadaha pastuyate gramma katha vigataha nishabhyamanam anudinam mumukshur matim satim jachati vasudeve. Where continuous harikatha going on, Prabhupada speaking, from right source you will have to hear harikatha, from living source. Prabhupada using this word, from living source you will have to hear Harikatha. But because if Chetana is not there, if you are hearing Harikatha from such a source, where you cannot expect, you know, Chetana. Chetana is there, but in dormant state, not expressed fully. In that case, you cannot cut your doubts or nothing. So you can remember, Prabhupada Saraswati was speaking, Achaitanya vidam visvam yadi chaitanya visvaram na vidhu sarva sastragyo opi brahmantite janaha. Achaitanya vidam visvam, Achaitanya vidam visvam yadi chaitanya visvaram na vidhu. We can speak that we have chetana, we have consciousness, but Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Jaiva Dharma that Mukulita Chetan, Vikachita Chetan, Purna Vikachita Chetan, Supta Chetan, there is so gradation. So Prabhupada speaking, you will have to hear from a living source. If you are going to hear from a living source, then surely you can feel some reaction. If you are going to depend upon some other source, then you cannot get realization. That is the main problem. Actually, in Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran, I can explain the sloka I already speaking after some time. Actually, in Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran, you can find one sloka. Je everywhere chetan, isavasvam idam sarvam, this sloka, you can understand is this sloka. Isavasvam idam sarvam yat kinchit jagatam jagata. Atmavasvam idam sarvam jagatim. It is from Bhagavatam. Atmavasvam idam sarvam yat kinchit jagatam jagat. Everywhere Atma, Chinmay Vastu is there. That I was speaking yesterday. If you are going to enjoy full kipa of pure Guru Vaishnava, then you can develop Guru Darshan. Everywhere you can find Guru, Guru Darshan, not Loghu Darshan. So in Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran, this sloka is speaking, everywhere, Chetan Vastu everywhere, but you cannot feel, you cannot see. Also that day I was speaking, why we are going to honor each other, why we are going to love each other, at all, because Chetana is there. If Chetana is not there, who is going to love? To whom? So actually everywhere Chetan Vastu is there, but we cannot believe because we are blind. In Gita, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavad Gita, here also it is written, Nasato Vidyate Bhavo Navhavo Vidyate Sataha Ubhayo Rupi Drishtvantu Ananto Yor Stattva Darshivi. Absolute truth is always there, but we cannot take any information about that because we are blind. Only if we can depend upon sound vibration of Prakita Sabda Brahma coming from the lotus power mouth of Hari Guru Vishnav, then and only then we can get in contact with the Prakita Jagat, otherwise not. Nasato Vidyate Bhavo Na Bhava Vidyate Sataha, in this sloka it is written, the unreal has no existence, asat, there is nothing, and the real never ceases to be everywhere. Chetan Vastu is there, but we cannot believe. In Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, Guru Vaishnava and their activities, their janma karma, we cannot believe. That is the main problem. So only we will have to believe upon pure Guru Vaishnava, then we can understand everything. Also, you can find in Chaitanya Bhagavat there, Jato Dekho Vaishnavir Vyavaharik Dukho. You can find so many problems there in the life of Guru Vaishnava, but actually there is no problem. Internally, they are feeling always, you know, transcendental bliss there, always. But externally, we can find so many problems in their life. Jato dekho Vaishnavir Vyavaharik Dukho. Jato dekho Vaishnavir Vyavaharik Dukho. Nishchay janiho sei paramananda sukho. Be convinced that distress seen in a Vaishnava is actually the happiness of spiritual bliss. Persons they are blind and intoxicated with sense pleasure know nothing of this. So in pride of knowledge and wealth, they fail to recognize the actual tattva. They cannot understand. So I was discussing that in front of Ruhugan, Jara Bharatji Maharaj speaking, hey Ruhugan, you cannot understand the Prakita Tattva. Ruhuganista tapasana yati, you believe in tapasa, this, that. You are going to do archan. So many things you are, Chandasa, you want to read Veda, everything. You want to receive, you know, sun god, this, that, so many. But be careful, without the mercy, bina mahatpadarajo vishekam. Without the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava, you cannot get entry in the spiritual life, bhajan life. That's why we are increasing our doubts about pure Guru Vaishnava, this, that, so many things I told. Yesterday I was also thinking, all was previous Acharya, right from the beginning, you see, like I was speaking, that Parikshit Maharaj was the Acharya of Sravan. Sri Vishnu Sravane Parikshit Abhavad Vayasa Ki Kirtane Pralladha Smarane Tadangri Bhajane Lakshi Akrurastu Abhivandane Kapipatir Dashe Atho Sakshya Arjuna Sarvaswatma Nivedane Bali Rabhut Krishna Apti Resham Param Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Purva Bhag, it is written. So Vishnu Sravane Parikshit, in nine folds of Bhakti, Parikshit Maharaj is Acharya of Sravan, how to hear Harikatha, with full submission, always you can think, no support is there in my life. Always and every time, if you can have direct realization that I have no support in this material world. What support you have? You see the situation all around the world, due to one simple virus. You see the condition. Helpless, whole world helpless, any amount of manpower, manpower, nothing is successful to get control over the situation. What they can say? What they can say? This is the situation. So, when we can feel that is we have no support in this material world, nothing, no support is there, only and only I have the support of Guru Vaishnava, and Anantadev means Guru Vaishnava. In that case, you can check, you can test, in that case you are going to get power or not. The moment you are going to feel that I have no support and nobody can save me in this world, only Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. Guru na sasyat na sajjano na sasyat patim na sasyat sajjanani na sasyat. This slok, pita na sasyat sajjanani na sasyat patim na sasyat daivam na tasyat namo chayajya samapetam ittum. Who cannot save me from the imminent danger, mittu? I cannot believe that he is my guru. He cannot save me. Guru na sasya sajjano na sasyat. He is not sajjan. He cannot save me from imminent danger. Who can save you? Guru, relatives, or husband, wife, mother, father, nobody can save you. Nobody can save you from imminent danger. This you will have to realize all the time. In that case, automatically you can feel submissive attitude inside your heart. Otherwise not. So Parikshit Maharaj was feeling that I have no support. That's why the Parikshit Maharaj was hearing Harikatha from Sukhdev Goswami in toto. Totally. That is the procedure of hearing. How to hear Harikatha is the example of Parikshit Maharaj. Parikshit Maharaj hearing Harikatha from Sukadev Goswami, full attention, as if I am going to die, nothing, no support there in my life. And Vishnu Savana Parikshit Abhavad Vyasaki Kirtan, you can show one speaker like Sukhdev Goswami, absorbingly, who is absorbingly going to speak Harikatha, non-stop Harikatha, Sukhdev Goswami, fully absorbingly speaking Harikatha. That is called actually Harikatha. So, Prahlad Smarane, Smaran Bhakti, Prahlad, are Tadangri Bhajane, Tadangri Sevane, I mean Padoseva, Ilakshmi Devi, and Prithu Maharaj in Pujan, by worship, Okrurasto Abhimandane, Okruro Abhimandane, our Kopipati Dasya, Hanumanji Maharaj in Dasya, Atho Shakya Arjuna, Shakya, friendship. I mean friendship, I am not speaking about the friendship of inside Golok Vrindavan. And Arjun is Sakshya, successful Acharya. As Sarvaswa Atma Nivedana Bali Rabhut, Bali Maharaj going to give everything, nothing left in his life. Ultimately, Bindhavali, his wife going to advise that where to keep my third feet. Then Bindhavali giving advice, why not you give your own head in front of Prabhu. So, Bali Maharaj was successful in Atmanivedan. We can sing Atmanivedan Tuapade Kori Hainu Param Sukhi. We can speak. But without Atmanivedan, successful Atmanivedan, Bhaktivinoda speaking, we cannot, can never become happy. Happy means Aprakita Sukh. Atmanivedan Tuapade Kori Hainu Param Sukhi. দুঃখ দূরে গেল, চিন্তা না রহিল, চৌদিকে আনন্দ হেরি, দ্যাট ইজ কল অ্যাকচুয়াল হেরি ভজন। বাট আওয়ার ভক্তিবিনোদ ঠাকুর স্পিকিং, আত্মনিবেদন আফটার আত্মনিবেদন আফটার সাবমিশন আত্মনিবেদন, ইফ আই এম গোয়িং টু রিজার্ভ সাম রাইট অন মাই ওন ম্যাটেরিয়াল মাইন্ড অ্যান্ড বডি অ্যান্ড ব্যাঙ্ক এভরিথিং, আই এম গোয়িং টু গেট কন্ট্রোল ওভার সামথিং উইচ, দেন হোয়াট কাইন্ড অফ সাবমিশন আই হ্যাভ ডান। আত্মনিবেদন তুয়া পদে করি হইনু পরম সুখী। ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু ব্রিং অ্যাবসোলিউট হ্যাপিনেস ইন ইয়োর লাইফ, দেন 100% সাবমিশন, আত্মনিবেদন তুয়া পদে করি হইনু পরম সুখী। দুঃখ দূরে গেল, চিন্তা না রহিল, দেয়ার ইজ নো সাফারিং, নো অ্যান্ড চিন্তা না রহিল, দেয়ার ইজ নো টেনশন অ্যান্ড অ্যাংজাইটি লেফট ইন মাই লাইফ, চৌদিকে আনন্দ হেরি, এনি ওয়ের আই লুক দেয়ার ইজ আনন্দ, ইট ইজ নট এ ম্যাটার অফ জোক, ইট ইজ নট এ ম্যাটার অফ জোক ওয়েন ইউ ক্যান ফিল দিস দ্যাট এভরিওয়ের আনন্দ, নো প্রবলেম ইউ ক্যান সি। বিশ্বম্পূর্ণ সুখায়থে, বিশ্বম্পূর্ণ সুখায়থে, বিশ্বম ইন দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, ওয়ার এভার ইউ লুক ইউ ক্যান ফাইন্ড দেয়ার ইজ নো টেনশন নথিং। বিশ্বম্পূর্ণ সুখায়থে মিন ইট ইজ কল অ্যাকচুয়ালি বৈকুণ্ঠ দর্শন, ওয়েন ইউ ক্যান সি এভরিথিং পজিটিভলি দেন ইট ইজ কল বৈকুণ্ঠ দর্শন। If you are going to feel everything but is negative, but still you are going to feel positive way, that is called actually Vaikuntha Darshan. So, ninefold of bhakti, those acharya, they are going to set some example in front of us. You know, it is one kind of milestone in front of us. And also we know from our Guru Bhargava, Mahajano Jenu Gatu Sapanthya. If I am not going to follow Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Bhargo, I can stay separately, I can maintain my life somehow. This is not actually bhakti. This is not actually to satisfy Prabhupada speaking, to satisfy Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan all the time, it is called bhakti. The procedure through which you can satisfy Hari Guru Vaishnava, you will have to understand. What is their mood, what they want. That's why externally you can find Srila Prabhupada not going to do any Guru Seva. Externally you cannot find many material people going to put some argument. Why Prabhupada not going to serve his Gurudev? Not washing clothes, not cooking for nothing. But how it is possible? Foolish number one, they don't understand. Actually, Srila Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj is totally Namacharya. Namacharya Haridas Thakur, but he is also Namacharya. He is totally established in Nam. So, Harinam Prabhu, he is doing Harinam all the time. And the desire of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is that this Harinam is, glories of Harinam Prabhu in the form of pastime, Nam Prabhu, লীলা প্রভু, রূপ প্রভু, গুণ প্রভু, অল গুণ 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 না গুণ গুণ ব্রহ্ম গুণ নাম হরিনাম প্রভু, অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম লীলা, অল ইউ হ্যাভ টু নো। সো উই হ্যাভ দ্য স্কোপ টু হিয়ার ফ্রম প্রভুপাদ। সো প্রভুপাদ ওয়াজ সাকসেসফুল টু স্যাটিসফাই শ্রী গৌরকিশোর দত্ত বাবাজি মহারাজ থ্রু বাণী সেবা, নাম প্রভু, রূপ প্রভু, গুণ প্রভু, লীলা প্রভু, পরিকর প্রভু, বৈশিষ্ট্য, এভরিথিং, অল ইউ ক্যান ফাইন্ড ভাগবতম ফ্রম ফার্স্ট ক্যান্টো, ইউ ক্যান গো অন ডিসকাশন, ইউ ক্যান ফাইন্ড অল ডিফারেন্ট ডিসকাশন অ্যাবাউট ডিভোটিস, অল ডিফারেন্ট ডিসকাশন অ্যাবাউট ডিভোটিস, অ্যান্ড ইন টেন্থ ক্যান্টো অ্যাকচুয়ালি দ্য ডাইরেক্ট কৃষ্ণ লীলা স্টার্টিং। সো অল from first part to ninth canto all useless? No, actually in Bhagavatam it is written that Srimad Bhagavad Ji Mahapuran totally is Krishna himself. So all discussion about devotees and their previous activities, everything there we can hear, it is non different from Bhagavan Sri Krishna, nothing. यू कैन नॉट फाइंड वन समथिंग व्हिच यू शुड डिस्कार्ड भागवतम दिस चैप्टर शुड बी डिस्कार्डेड नो ऑल वैल्युएबल ऑल द टाइम सो नाउ एक्चुअली पॉइंट इज दैट Prabhupada, it is the advice of Srila Prabhupada, all the time you will have to stay among devotees, all around you, you know, all the time. So weak, so those who are weak, and they have no power, they should stay with pure Guru Vaishnava, not they can lead their life fancifully, not that. So, under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, they can say, try to hear Harikatha all the time, if any question at all coming. But we cannot expect that how it is possible Krishna is Nitya or our Guru Varga Nitya, how this kind of question cannot come after Diksha. Anyway, so other different kind of other Siddhanta Vichar, this kind of question can come. So, we will have to consider this thing. So, jatottama sloka guna anuvadaha, whenever we find, jatro, where we can find always harikatha going on, jatottama sloka guna anuvadaha prasuyate, in that case, where harikatha, continuous harikatha kirtan going on, the Prabhupada, it was the idea of Srila Prabhupada to keep all jiva, baddha jiva inside, Harikatha Kirtan all the time. Paripapavadi, any seva if you are going to do, but still, without Kirtan you cannot do any seva. Jadabhi, anna seva, different kind of seva you need to do, but still, Sankirtan and Naiva Creator. Without Jiva Goswami speaking, with the help of Kirtan, Harikatha Kirtan you will have to do. Without that you cannot do. Always and every time you will have to do by the help of actually Harikatha Kirtan you will have to do. Without that you cannot do. So actually Jatrottama Sloka Guna Anuvadaha Prastuyate Gramma Katha, because in that case if Harikatha going on, the same advice by Mahaprabhu to Raghunath Das Goswami, Gramma Katha Nasanibi Gramma Katha Nabolivi. Namu katha na sunibe, bhalo na khaibe ar bhalo na puribe. Or always you will have to think about Bhagavan Sri Krishna. That is the advice. Niskinchan hoye sada Krishna naam love. So gramma katha vigataha, when actual harikatha is there, so material discussion cannot stand automatically, because if Harikatha is there, you have no scope to discuss all material things. So, Nishabhyamanam, gradually if you go on hearing Harikatha, Nishabhyamanam Anudinam Mamukshor, actually, Nishabhyamanam Anudinam, Anudinam means continuously, not every day, Anudinam every day, all the time. So, Nishabhyamanam Anudinam Mamukshor, if he is Mamukshor, want to get liberation, still he can change his mood. And motim sotim, our mind sometime acting as pros, asati, and sometimes sati. So matim satim yachati vasudeve. So vasudeve, gradually we can feel attraction for Guru Vaishnava, aprakita tatta, gradually we can feel attraction, gradually. So day by day we can develop our belief. Without satsanga, we can never develop our consciousness. You can never believe, you know, we can never believe that Bhagavad Tattva is Nitya, Bhagavad Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, everything Nitya. We cannot believe, it is not possible. Because all consciousness can come from pure Guru Vaishnava, nowhere else except. So, actually, you can remember, Yesterday I was speaking, somebody can put some question in front of us. If demigods are there, like Shankara, I was speaking yesterday, the Somnath temple, actually, one demon attacked 18 times, Gajanis. He looted so many treasure, you know, treasure, secret treasure there. But still, after 18 times of, you know, 18 times consecutively, one by one, 18 times he attacked Somnath Mandir and he loot a temple. This way, somebody can put question, if Shankar Bhagavan is there, why not Shankar Bhagavan coming outside to kill them this way? So, we can see something stolen in Jagannath temple here. There are so many things we are watching. Somebody can express doubt if Supreme Lord is there. Then why he is not coming outside to resist? You know, why not taking precautionary measure? Why not? First point is that infinity Brahmanda, Krishna is Ananta Brahmanda Vigraha. Inside Krishna, infinity Brahmanda is there. At the same time, Krishna is, as is exclusive, you know, Leela, always he is playing there in Vrindavan. Krishna is infinity Brahmanda is there. Ananta Brahmanda Vigraha. Ananta Brahmanda Vigraha, Krishna. But see, Ananta Brahmanda is there. So, Ananta Brahmanda Vigraha means everything is there inside Krishna. So, somebody can speak some days before, I mean 5 years back, one incident happened in Dauji temple in Obegaon. Obegaon means there in Balaji Maharaj doing Ras in there. Obegaon there, Bihar one there. So there actually Dauji Maharaj temple is there. That deity come out from Jamuna water. The Balaji Maharaj came in dream of any Brahman, pure. Then indicating, here I am, you just deliver me. After that, from this place, Balaji Maharaj was taken out and installed there. Already, and from then onward is a Vigraha, Archan, everything, temple is there. So, from Sergaur you will have to go. And in that Dauji Mandil, there are some ornaments, something, not so valuable, but still, someday, some dacoits came and took everything, all ornaments and all one is pranam is everything, taken away by dacoits. They gone away. After some day, they are writing one big letter. And same in the night time, they come and put all ornaments and, you know, money, everything in front of Dauji temple, and they gone. And in the morning time, the pujari find the letter, they find. Actually, in the letter is written, Jabal Dauji Maharaj, please excuse us. We have done great mistake. And when they have done this operation, after that, some of them become blind, and so many problems happening in their life. So after that, they could realize that Dauji Maharaj is very angry. So Dauji Maharaj come, they in front of Dauji Maharaj, they come and give back everything. So now question is there. Somebody can say, then Somnath temple 18 times those who are coming to attack Muslim, you know, people, Muslim king. So why Shankar Bhagavan not going to protect himself? So Shankar Bhagavan is not bigger, actually. Externally you can find, he is out of his pure devotion, he is going to show this kind of detachment. Actually, he can get anything what he like. So, at all, any ornament or anything stolen by one dacoits. So, Krishna not going to take any action directly. Why not? Because actually, who can take out of this creation? Actually, whole infinity Brahman is Krishna. If you are inside your room, inside your building, if somebody going to steal something and put that article in some other place, so you cannot find the thing, it is stolen, but it is there inside room. So anything stolen by anybody in this infinity Brahmanda, anything stolen by anybody within this infinity Brahmanda, so nothing lost. Everything is there with Krishna. So, material people, they going to think that Krishna cannot respond. So maybe is there is a useless a deity, Vigraha nau tumi sakshat Brajendra Nandan. They cannot believe. They have material conception. In this context, I like to speak another thing. Actually, when Prabhupada went to Jaipur, to bring some deity. Actually, Radha, Govinda, Gaur, Hari. Prabhupada went to Jaipur there. So in Jaipur, Prabhupada actually with all devotees is, you know, searching in market. You know, there is one special market where you can find all different deities, everything. So Prabhupada moving around, and suddenly Prabhupada watching one deity already ready there. Radha Govindaji there inside one shop. And Prabhupada just entered into the shop and asking that shopman that I like to get this deity. We like to take this deity, Radha Govinda, in our Mayapur, actually, Bangla. Then that the shopman speaking, no, we cannot give it. We cannot give it because it is already sold. Then already advance given and it is sold actually. So we cannot give it, you can give new order. Prabhupada then go out without speaking anything. And in the night time that the shopman in dream, Bhagavan coming and speaking, we like to go to that sadhu. We like to go. Please you hand over. So then next day, that a shopman searching everywhere. Then by chance they meet with Prabhupada. They could get some clue where Prabhupada is staying this there. So after that, he hand over the deity to Prabhupada. So this way actually, Radha Govinda actually coming from Jaipur, but by the desire of Prabhupada, that deity coming here, so aprakito deity, another incident, many incident I can speak about this. So this way, you know, aprakito vigraha is just Supreme Lord Himself. I was speaking about the case of Sarbhog, when deity installation going on and the function going on. Srila Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, that time he was Ramananda Prabhu, was given responsibility to arrange everything. After that, Prabhupada is supposed to come and do Vigraha Pratishtha. That time, when everything was done, then Prabhupada coming. After that, when Prabhupada opened the screen, he finds the deity is already installed. How? Prabhupada saying deity is already installed. What to do? I have nothing to do, only pay pranam, everything done. Because by the devotion of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Ramananda Prabhu, that day actually he was in Vigraha, pran patishtha was already there. Usually as per Hayasishya Pancharatra, everything, all different scriptural advice, when we are going to install deity, first of all we will have to install temple. And in temple, Anantadev Adhishthan. First of all, we will have to invite Anantadev. If Anantadev, you will have to invite Anantadev first in temple, then Anantadev Adhishthan, temple and Pratishtha. After that you can, you know, arrange deity installation function. This way, so many cases we know. So we know from our Guru Bhargo that any Mahapurush giving order of any Vigraha, that Vigro is self-effulgent. You know, when he is giving order, then that deity can express automatically by the desire of that Mahajan. So material people cannot install deity. It's not out of his manpower, money power. It is not possible to install deity. So by the desire of Mahapurush, it is possible. Also, you can remember in Kharagpur, Srila Janardhan Goswami Maharaj, Srila Janardhan Goswami was the disciple of Srila Prabhupada, and he is from the line of Ramananda Parivar, from total. So, one day he went to Jaipur to, because already order was there. So, he already given order before. So, he went to bring the deity. And after that, when coming from Kharagpur, from his Kharagpur, in his ashram is there in Kharagpur, when he is going to bring all the deity of Prabhupada from Kharagpur station to temple, after reaching temple, Sri Janardhan Maharaj crying and speaking, "Open, open, quickly open, open the cartoon." Actually, it is there inside the wooden cartoon. Wooden structure. So immediately it was opened, and after that, Srila Janardhan Goswami Maharaj started doing arati. Then you can go mad. How it is possible? How it is possible that Maharaj already started doing arati? Because Srila Janardhan Maharaj can see clearly that Prabhupada already coming in the, with this deity, within this deity. Srila Janardhan Maharaj can find that Supreme Lord, actually Prabhupada already coming here. So this way actually, all, you know, our Guru Varga, when going to install deities actually everywhere, the all deities and temple have some aprakita tattva. It is not prakita tattva. Now I was speaking about how possible. You can remember sometime in the Leela of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, we can find Advaita Gosai sitting in Santipur, and Advaita Gosai want to test if he at all my Prabhu, then he can call me. This way in Santipur, Advaita Gosai is sitting. So from there, Mahaprabhu giving order to somebody that you go and bring Acharya, I mean Advaita Gosai, from there. You go and bring him from Santipur. So from Santipur, Advaita Gosai coming and testing, he found that this is Prabhu himself. Sometime it happens so that in Nakul Brahmachari, who is one associate from in Kalna it is there, actually our Sivananda Sen. Sivananda Sen, actually they are eternal Parsad, but still Sivananda Sen speaking, if actually Mahaprabhu already coming in Nakul Brahmachari, then let me test. If he can call me and speak what mantra I have taken, Dasakshar Gopal mantra, if can speak, then I can understand my Prabhu already coming in him. So otherwise not. So everybody, thousands of people coming to take darshan because Mahaprabhu coming inside the heart of, you know, whom? Actually, Nakul Brahmachari. All thousands of people coming to take darshan. Suddenly, Nakul Brahmachari is speaking, "You go and bring Sivananda there, roadside." Then everybody running, "Who is Sivananda? Please come." Then after that, Sivananda Sen coming in front of Nakul Brahmachari, paying dandavat. And Nakul Brahmachari speaking, "You are expressing doubt that I am your Prabhu or not. You have taken Dasakshar Gopal Mantra, this, that." This way, many times, Prabhu going to prove. So, but actually, if we have material idea in, you know, there in Panihati, Panihati there, when there was Dodichira Usav, curd and milk and chira, you know, flat rice, chira, Dodichira Usav, there was big function there. That time Nityananda Prabhu arranged this function because Raghunath Das Goswami was given punishment by Nityananda. That you will have to bear this expense because you are not coming to me. You are not coming to me all the time, you are staying here and there. So today I can give you punishment. Nikoteno acho chora bhago dure dure. Aaj lagyu payachi jondibo tumhare. Every time you are flying here and there, I cannot reach you. So today I see you, I can give you punishment. What punishment? Actually, you will have to make bandara, big bandara, with curd, milk, everything, all sweets, everything, banana. So all arrangement was done. In that case, Nityananda Prabhu bring Gauranga Mahaprabhu from Purushottam Dham. There, Nityananda Prabhu sitting beneath a banyan tree. They are arranging all pot, mud pot, in which all different kind of, you know, bhoga was, you know, kept. And after that, Nityananda Prabhu calling Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And then Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming and sitting there. Nobody knows what Nityananda doing. Nobody knows. So Nityananda Prabhu going to give this prasadam in front of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Take, take, take. Actually taking prasadam in hand and giving in the mouth of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And nobody can see. They say, what is happening? So, he's taking all one by one, taking prasadam and giving in the mouth of Gauranga Mahaprabhu all the time this way. Also, Raghav Mandire, Sachi Mata, in the house of Sachi Mata, when cooking, sometime crying, by my Nima, used to take this kind of sabji, my Nimai. But Nimai is not there. I cook all, you know, everything, all sabji here. In that case, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here and Sachi Mata watching that Nimai taking. After that, she's thinking that I have seen a dream. After they think, maybe what happens? I forget to arrange bhoga. He forget. This way, each and every time, and you know, Sivas Mandir in Sankirtan, when Sankirtan Yoga going on there, in Raghav Mandir, in Sachi Mata, there's all the time. And not only that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu one day speaking in front of Sachi Mata, very shortly you can find my two avatar. Very shortly, you can find my two avatar. Sachi Mata cannot understand what he meant to say. What he meant to say? Cannot understand Sachi Mata. But by this indication, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak that people can come to know that Gaurnam is Nitya. This Gaurnam, I can come in the form of Gaurnam, Gaur name, and Vigraha, Gaur Vigraha. First, you know, Mahaprabhu came in dream. Mahaprabhu came in dream of Vishnupriya Devi and Vamsivadananda, both. And that tree, Nimba Viksha, that Nim tree, which was there. Under that Nim tree, Sachimata used to sit, taking Nimai in lap, giving breast milk. That is the place that a Nimba Viksha, Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving order. So then actually that deity was made, that is Dhameshwar Gaur, actually. This way actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Vigraha and Nam, shortly two avatar you can see in front of Sachima. Somebody speaking that actually Gaur Gayatri, everything, it is all useless. Because it is somebody making it. It is more recent. But actually it is Nitya. Prabhupada, Prabhupada going through Chaitanya Upanishad, because there is 108 types of Upanishad there. Talvokar Upanishad, Prashna Upanishad, different kind of Upanishad there. 108 types of Upanishad there. So, there actually one Upanishad is there, Chaitanya Upanishad. In Chaitanya Upanishad and in Bhagavatam also, in different kind of indication you can find, there already indication is there that Gaur Avatar is there, Gaur Avatar Nitya, Gaur Avatar Nitya, and with Gaur, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, Balaram, Advaita Gosai, all they can come, Gaur Avatar Nitya is there. So, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu's, Gayatri, everything we can find in Chaitanya Upanishad. We can find in Chaitanya Upanishad, everything is there. So, one by one, we can see example that though Haridas Thakur was giving Samadhi, we can find the Samadhi of Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad. But how it is possible they are actually Nitya, how we can believe? That is the main question. So, they are actually all Vigraha Nitya, all Vigraha Nitya, different kind of Vigraha established by, And also, the irrespective of caste and creeds, devotees, they have some value. In South India, Muni Bahan, Srila Bhakti Maharaj used to speak this incident actually. So, you don't think that I am from Brahmin family, I can get Krishna. So, those who are low caste, they cannot get Krishna, not that actually. This way, Shatokop, or we can find the, Muni Bahan, this. One Pujari was there in Ranganatham Mandir. Ranganatham Mandir, one day Pujari going to take bath in Kaveri Nodi. But he suddenly, he meet with him, with a devotee. Well, he don't believe that he is devotee. He was very angry because he touched him. He pick up one stone, hey, give me place. He throw stone on his body. He then get up and leave the place. So, then take bath and come back to temple, Ranganatha temple, to open the temple, but the temple he cannot open. Everybody was very surprised to see. Umpet temple is not opening, somehow. So, all seva in a stop. Ranganatham coming and speaking in Dhyam actually, and from inside sound coming. I cannot take any seva because that pujari going to throw stone to my devotee. If he is going there and beg for pardon and take that devotee on soldier and at least 8 times you will have to, big temple, at 8 times you have to do parikram. You have to take that devotee on soldier. This way actually, that pujari, his name was Muni Bahan, because he was going to carry that devotee. He don't know that he is devotee. Ranganatha is a great devotee. So external, external cloth, external tilak mala, nothing can prove that you are actually pure devotee. Who can know? Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when doing his job there, sometimes there is no tilak, no mala, no tilak, nothing. So, how you can understand he is devotee? Nobody can understand. So, this way, all the time we can express doubt, that they are actually material body there. Actually, not that. Yesterday, I was discussing this sloka, that etat ishanam isasya prakritistho opitad gunai na jujyate sadatma sthair yatha buddhi tadasraya. So, it is a speciality of Prabhu and his devotees. Also same. It is the actual speciality of Prabhu. When Prabhu coming in this material world, externally you can find he is, within this, माया मेटेरियल नेचर बट मेटेरियल नेचर कैन नॉट टच हिम एंड ऑल डिवोटीज ऑल्सो दो दे आर गोइंग टू लीड देयर लाइफ यू कैन फाइंड देयर मेटेरियल बॉडी देयर एक्शन मेटेरियल एक्चुअली सो यू कैन फाइंड दिस वे वेर एक्चुअली ऑल दे अप्राकृत सो मेनी केसेस देयर इन पुरुषोत्तम धाम बंधु महांत संवाद यू कैन नो इन पुरुषोत्तम धाम जगन्नाथ गोइंग टू टेक हिज राजभोग इन द नून टाइम राजभोग इन गोल्डन प्लेट जगन्नाथ टेकिंग दैट प्लेट एंड गिविंग टू बंधु महांत ही इज वेटिंग इज वेरी पुअर ही कैनॉट कट दे नो बडी अलाउ हिम टू एंटर इन टू जगन्नाथ टेम्पल बिग मन फ्रॉम लोकास सो दिस वे बंधु महांत संवाद यू कैन फाइंड जगन्नाथ हिमसेल्फ गोइंग टू गिव हैंड ओवर दिस टू प्लेट्स एवरीज ऑल राजभोगा प्लेट टू बंधु महांति सो समहाउ ही वॉज कॉट बाई जगन्नाथ सिक्योरिटी फोर्स दे से स्टोलन दे पुट हिम इन साइड जेल बट जगन्नाथ केम इन ड्रीम ही वॉज वेरी एंग्री जगन्नाथ स्पीकिंग टू राजा Jagannath speaking to his go immediately and beg for pardon and you know immediately he is my great devotee I have given this bhoga plate to him directly this way actually so we cannot you know play our brain to understand the activities of Prabhu everything and you see Jagannath Balaram going to give punishment to Pundarik Vidyanidhi Whereas Pundarik Vidyanidhi is a great devotee, Vishwanu Maharaj. But one day, Pundarik Vidyanidhi is going to think, you see, aprakito Jagannath Tattva, aprakito Prabhu, aprakito Bhakta, how you can believe? So, in Jagannath temple, when, you know, these Pundarik Vidyanidhi went, he is just thinking, it's very bad. They are going to use crude cloth. They should wash the cloth first, then they can use. But they are directly come from market and using it, useless. He just mentally, in mind, he was thinking that way. And night time, Krishna Balaram coming and beating him heavily. You know, slap. Really, directly it is so. So, when in the morning time he cannot go outside, he is feeling shy. If I go outside, there is fingerprint in my cheeks there. So all the time, you see, there is, you can 100%, if you try to take the full kripa of Guru Vaishnava, you can realize that Prabhu is always there with us, but we cannot believe him. Even Prahlad, you see, Prahlad through Saran Bhakti doing na, so Prahlad not going to protect himself. Yesterday I was speaking, Jarabharat ji Maharaj not going to protect himself, but automatically protection, they are getting protection. Prahlad Maharaj was given poison, Kalkut Bish, solution, Sarbat. But when Prahlad Maharaj taking it, become Amrita. It become Amrita, how possible then? So all the time we see different kind of Leela Prabhu doing, But if we can believe 100%, then Prabhu can come. Prabhu can come in our life. But otherwise, if we don't believe, there aprakita tattva, Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Mahaprasadam. Yesterday I was speaking, but somebody can misunderstand me. Actually, that in Vrindavan Govardhan, in Jagannath temple is 100% Mahaprasadam. It is a commitment. Where Lakshmi Devi going to cook. But inside your house, if you are going to cook, you will have to maintain, at all if deity is there. If no deity is there, no installed deity, then you can offer to Chitrapat. Chitrapat means photo of any Chaitanya deity or like Radha Govinda from Jaipur. You can maintain one photo and offer. If you maintain photo, in that case, not so big danger, you cannot. But if deity is there, then surely you will have to maintain purity. If you cannot maintain purity, then how you can expect Prabhu can take? If you are not going to do 1 lakh Harinam properly, If you are not going to pure, maintain purity, that you cannot expect that Prabhu can, you can offer your bhoga, it is not sure that Krishna can take. It's not surety that Krishna can take. So first of all, out of love, you will have to offer. So 1 lakh harinam, you will have to maintain purity. Grihastha bhakta also, they will have to maintain purity. If someone is, you know, sick, then if there is other member, they can go and arrange bhoga, everything. If they are not going to maintain purity, they cannot expect. So a big problem. So any sankirtan, any bhoga, anything going on should be done under the guidance of a pure devotee is possible. And in some question coming, actually if pure devotee not going to join the sankirtan, you know, Nagar Sankirtan. In Nagar Sankirtan, if pure devotee is there, then it is good. Because common people can hear from his lotus mouth. They have extra advantage. If by the order, if maybe he is sick, by the order of that pure devotee, I mean Acharya, somebody going, in that case also they can, because power is there. Power is there, na? In translating power. But it is good. If that pure devotee is already there in Sankirtan, Nagar Sankirtan, then common people can get extraordinary, you know, facility, power of Kipa. It's possible. Now, yesterday I was speaking in Vrindavan, Radha Govinda temple. The bhoga was there, but that bhoga was offered by such a lady, and it is actually so. Now, first point is that Govindo can take fire also. Govindo can take fire also. Sometimes I heard from some Acharya is passing this kind of remark. Shraddha Anna is actually, my Guru Padma used to speak, Shraddha Anna is prohibited. We cannot take. If Vaishnav is pure, Vaishnav, actually some Vaishnav is there, it's okay. But actually ordinary people, their Shraddha Anna actually is very dangerous. So somebody can speak, if is Shraddha Anna, but actually after offering to Krishna, it was offered to that you know, Jivatma, which is for his, still actually Shraddha Anna is prohibited for us. We can honor Prasadam by taking Tulsi. By taking Tulsi, we can mix Jagannath Prasadam with this, you know, bhoga plate and give to the Jivatma for as a, you know, pinda when you are offering Anna, Mahaprasadam. This way. Actually, Shraddha Anna is prohibited, we cannot take. And Jagannath came in dream with all those devotees that actually I can take fire also. It is possible for me. So you should have taken information what you are going to take. So it was offered to me, but it depends upon Krishna's desire. Krishna can accept or Krishna cannot accept, that up to Krishna. But we are going to take it with a belief that it is Mahaprasadam. So if Mahaprasadam 100% there, then there is no problem. There cannot be any problem. If there is 100% Mahaprasadam, then there is no problem. But Krishna not going to take everything or anything. Anything anybody going to offer, not that Krishna can take. That's why it is written in Bhagavad Gita, Patram Pushpam Phalam Poyam Jome Bhakta Prajachati. Those who are going to give, offer me out of love. Then I am going to take. So the source is very important. If you are not going to take information, then it's a big problem. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to speak, general bandara here and there, it is very dangerous for you. For your bhajan, if you go here and there and take bandara, it's very dangerous for you. You cannot maintain your bhajan properly. Because so many, if I am going to discuss this point in details, many so... So many of you can feel sorry, actually, this way. So, aprakita tattva, अप्राकृत वस्तु को वो प्राकृत गोचर न है। सो महाप्रसाद इन अप्राकृत हो, गुरु वैष्णव अप्राकृत हो, सो डेटी ऑल चिन्मय विग्रह एवरीथिंग अप्राकृत हो, सो वी शुड बिलीव इट, वी शुड बिलीव इट। सो रामानुजाचार्य एक्चुअली, सो हाउ एंड व्हेन यू कैन काट योर डाउट, सिंगल आंसर, सिंगल आंसर, दैट इज यू विल हैव टू गेट कृपा फ्रॉम ए प्योर डिवोटी, वन थिंग, वन थिंग। एक्चुअली वन डिवोटी ऑफ रामानुजाचार्य धनुर्दास, हिज नेम वॉज धनुर्दास, ही हैज टेकन शेल्टर ऑन टू द लोटस फीट ऑफ रामानुजाचार्य, बट स्टिल टूडे ही इज फीलिंग अट्रैक्शन फॉर शब्द स्पर्श रूप रस गंध, ही इज ऑलवेज वॉचिंग हिज वाइफ ऑल द टाइम, हिज वाइफ इज सो ब्यूटिफुल ऑल द टाइम इज वॉचिंग, इवन बोथ ऑफ देम गोइंग आउटसाइड he is maintaining one umbrella to protect sunlight, and he is putting this umbrella in front of on the head of wife and moving backside, watching the face of wife this way. So all devotees, they become very angry, they complain in front of Ramanujacharya, Gurudev this way is always, so fallen soul actually, all the time he is, so Ramanujacharya is speaking, okay, no problem. Then he is calling Dhanudas, and after calling Dhanudas, why you are, acting this way, so that everybody criticizing you? He is speaking, what to do, Gurudev, I like to see the face of my wife, she is so beautiful. So Ramanujacharya wanted to show him the actual beauty, material beauty. So many times I told, it is actually the instruction of Prabhupada. So we will have to go out of the influence of attraction and repulsion. First condition it should be fulfilled in your life. So attraction and repulsion, we should go out of any attraction or repulsion. You will have to check your own heart. All the time you will have to check your own heart, you are totally out of attraction or repulsion or not. If you are totally out of repulsion, attraction and repulsion, then you can start Hari Bhajan. Otherwise, nirguna, harir hi nirguno shakshat prakriti pareha, I can discuss this point. So, Ramanujacharya taking him to, you come with me, Ranganath Mandir. Ramanujacharya taking him, Bharadraj, not Ranganath, Bharadraj. Ramanujacharya going in front of the, hey Prabhu, he is so foolish number one. He want to see material, beauty. So please, you show him his foolish number one. You show him your own eternal beauty, Then Bharadacharya for a moment showing the beauty, excellence, Then Dhanudas was mad. Dhanudas was so mad. From then onward, he was less interested to see the face of wife. From then onward, Dhanudas was less interested to see the beauty of wife. Has always interested to see the beauty of Rangana, Bharadraj, son, He was so detested. He was so detested. Detachment was, there, so heavy, that one day, some thief came, and a wife of a Dhanudas is sleeping and taking all ornament. Those thieves, they are very slowly taking the ornament from body, and when moving little bit, then those thieves run. Then in the morning time, the wife of Bharadra speaking that actually Thief came to take all. So that they are running without taking all, ornament. This side ornament they couldn't take because I was sleeping this way. So Dhanudas speaking, You have so much attachment for ornament, why not you give away? You have, still today you have attachment for ornament, this way actually, speaking. Dhanuda speaking this way, that why not you give away everything? What useless for us? This way actually, it is possible for pure Guru Vaishnava to change your mood. It is 100% possible that a pure Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava can change your mood. Provided you are 100% inclined, you can change your heart. They can change your heart totally. So one day Parikshit Maharaj asking to Sukadev Goswami, Hari, how it is possible that Shankar Bhagavan, Devi Durga, Ganesh, so many people they are worshipping Durga, Ganesh, Lakshmi, Shankar Bhagavan, they are getting so much affluences. They are worshipping Durga, Ganesh, Shankar Bhagavan, Shankar. But usually it is seen that those who are worshipping Supreme Lord, usually it is seen they are actually niskincha. How it is possible? They have no money, nothing. How it is possible? Then Parikshit Maharaj putting this question and Sukadev Goswami speaking, Rajan, actually Hari is beyond this material world. His gunatita vastu, Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti paraha. Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti paraha. It is beyond this material conception. He is staying in such a transcendental realm that material people cannot reach up to that point. How they cannot see? What they cannot see? What they cannot hear? What they cannot understand? How they cannot see? It's not possible. So, Harir hi nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti pare sa sarvodrik upadrashta. Hari is sitting inside the heart of everybody. It is very easy to worship Hari because you need not search here and there. Hari is there inside your heart. So Hari nirguno shakshat purusho prakriti parehe sa sarvadrik upadrashta twang bhajano nirguno bhavet. So Parikshit Maharaj, Rajan, actually Hari is beyond this material conception, material world. His turiyo. So it is not a matter of joke that everybody can worship Supreme Lord. Hari hi nirguno shakta. So Hari is sitting inside the heart of everybody. Hari is sitting inside their heart, but still they cannot believe. They don't understand who is Supreme Lord, how is possible. They cannot believe Guru Vaishnava. So this way, sometime Guru Vaishnava can play such a leela so that you can develop your distrust. You cannot believe. It is the arrangement of Maya. They can express some sick leela, this, that. So gradually you can develop your distrust. Because already maybe aparad is there. If aparad is there, then consciousness, your consciousness can drop. If aparad is there, then consciousness can drop down. In that case, you cannot believe anything. You cannot believe. So this way, to come back to the track. First of all, to come back to the track, first of all, you will have to eliminate all different kind of aparads. First of all, you will have to eliminate all different kind of aparads, what you have done. If you cannot understand, then you have to pray. You will have to pray. And if at all Sadguru is there in your life, you will have to pray to your Sadguru, that you please save me. Nirantar, niravachinna, continuously you will have to do Harinam. Continuously. If you don't understand what aparad you have done unto the lotus feet of what Vaishnava, like I can speak one thing, different kind of aparad can be there. Like I can give you an example from Ramayana, when Andhamani, you can remember Andhamani, Dasarathji Maharaj went to forest for hunting, Sika. There, one deer was, you know, from distant, long distance is thinking, some deer taking water, it is Sabdavedi. I mean, it is one kind of missile. It can follow sound. Dasarath ji Maharaj, you know, fixing the target and throw. And actually it is one kind of missile. It is bow and arrow, but actually one kind of missile. It can follow the sound. The source from where the sound coming, it can go and strike. So ultimately, Dasarath ji Maharaj running to watch the spot where that, you know, hey, come and find one very nice, you know, devotee, his boy, you know, he is dead. Hi, hi, hi. Then last time he got information from before death, his father and mother, they are blind, Andamuni. Then taking the body in front of Andamuni and, you know, crying, excuse me, I have done one mistake. And unknowingly, I was bound to kill your son, actually. So then Andamuni crying and speaking, that why? Never in my life I disbelieve Vigraha or Salagram. So then why I am taking this kind of punishment? Never in my life I disbelieve Salagram or, you know, Vigraha. So what kind of punishment I am giving? Why? This kind of punishment. That's mean this kind of punishment you can give, you can get. If you don't believe deities, Salagram, Vigraha, I mean devotees, this kind of punishment can come in your life. Be careful. So Dasarath ji Maharaj was cursed by Andamuni this way. So all, you know, Aprakita Sabda Brahma has a own position. Aprakita Sabda Brahma has his own position. Like Andamuni going to curse. And the Jodhuvangsa Dangsa, this Jodhu destiny, how? When Guru Vaishnava is speaking from their mouth, that sound is just equal to what they mean to say by this sound. It's just equal to the object it means. So Aprakita Sabda Brahma, Aprakita Sabda Brahma is just equal to the object it means. So automatically, when Sadhu Guru Vaishnava is going to curse, you can find some mushal, iron piece, inside the belly of this, you know, this lady, actually is Sambho. They really find that. When Andamuni is speaking, you will have to, you are giving me pain, is my only son, you are also going to get this way. So, Aprakita Sabda Brahma, Supreme Lord Himself, all, you know, in all His paraphernalia, all, you know, and Parshad, they are all eternal, though externally you can find some disparity, but still Nitya. So you will have to believe it. So, next day I can discuss that Vishwa Vaishnava's Asambha, what was the target of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Because actually, Prabhupada, in the life of Prabhupada, we can see so many incidents through which you are bound to cut your, you know, ignorance. So all the time you will have to go through Shastra, Guru Vaishnava, you know, to cut your disbelief. So this way you will have to, aparadh, different form can come in your life. Maybe you don't know that sadhu already gone. In that case, what to do? It is written that continuously you will have to do Harinam. If you are going to commit aparadh unto a lotus feet of Harinam Prabhu, then you can go on doing Harinam. Continuously, someday Harinam can respond. If you are going to do aparadh unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, you will have to search out that what aparadh you have done in your life, you will have to rectify the situation. If you have done aparadh unto the lotus feet of Mahaprasad, you will have to rectify. Dham, Nam, where aparadh, you will have to search out. So, seva aparadh can be excused. It is written by Rupa Goswami Pad, Seva Aparad, if different kind of Seva Aparad, Seva Aparad is there, all different kind of Seva Aparad can be excused. You will have to read Bindashtakam daily. And specially you will have to recite Dadasi night time. Daily we have to recite Bindastakam, Gangeo Champio Torite Binindi Rochipahosna Pidatma Binde, Bandu Gabandu Dutidi Babaso Binde Namaste Char. This we will have to recite daily. Don't forget. And specially Dadasi night we'll have to recite. Or two chapters of Gita. Whatever is feasible for you can read. So you can go out of different kind of seva aparat. But purposely don't try to do aparat. Don't try to do aparat purposely. Because purposely if you want to do, that is a great offense. Unknowingly, you have weakness, what to do? Then you have done. You can beg for pardon. You can go ahead in your bhajan, you can try. So long as aparat is there, anartha is there, you cannot get actual taste of bhajan. So long as aparat is there, so long as different kind of anarthas are there, you cannot get the exact taste of bhajan. But you should not lose your patience. If you lose your patience, then and there you can finish. So you should not lose your patience. Something you can feel that you go on doing bhajan sincerely, and someday you can. Vishwanath Chakravarti giving one example. Suppose there is two birds, same bird, same kind of birds actually, maybe parrot or anything. So these two, you know, birds, one bird is kept inside the chain bondage of the chain is made of gold, another bird is kept on the chain of, you know, iron. Maybe this chain is made of iron, maybe this is gold, but what is concerned to that bird? Same pain. And also when, suppose you are in bondage stage, your hand, there is iron, you know, chain is there. If I am going to cut that iron chain, maybe it is 75% now, I already cut. Still same kind of pain is there. 80% cutting done. Now after, if you wait some time, you can. So Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, if iron chain is there in your hand, is somebody going to cut, until and unless it's fully cut. Fully. When, then up to then you will have to feel the same pain. So you will have to believe that something going on. Not that you are going doing nothing, useless you are doing nothing, not that. You will have to keep faith. There's something I am trying. So today or tomorrow I can come out successful. This way all the time you will have to keep strong faith. So if 100% when the chain is totally, if somebody can cut the chain 100%, then I can feel free. But even 5%, remaining, still then same pain I can feel. So Vishwanath Chakravarti will try to believe that you are going to cut your chain of Maya. You try to believe 100% you are going to cut the chain of Maya, today or tomorrow it is, you know, you are going to make you free. So bonded soul, if they are doing bhajan separately, then there is different kind of condition can come inside their life. Guru Padma used to say, you know, Prabhupada Saraswati, but countless problem can come. Bhakti Pad, yo kantaka koti ruddho. Crores of, you know, problem can come in your life all the time to put you in trouble, to throw you out of your bhajan. All the time you will have to try your best. So Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, in Madhurya Kadam Minidya you can find that different kind of condition. Devotee, those who are starting bhajan, utsahamai, now full energy, utsahamai ghanatarala. Now, inside heart position is there, sometime flowing, sometime sticky, heart, utsahamai ghanatarala, budo vikalpa, sometime in perplexing position. Should I maintain this temple or I can go and stay with Vaishnava. Or I can do one thing, I can hand over this temple to somebody. I can go and marry. I can go to home. This kind of confusion going on. So, utsahamai ghanatarara, budo vikalpa, vishaya sangara, fighting inside with vishaya. No, I should leave it. No. I must accept it. Without vishaya, how I can, and if I give everyone money, how I can live? This way, contradiction. Vishaya sangara. So, different kind of condition I can discuss someday, actually. So, different kind of condition can come in your life. So, try to do your bhajan in a very normal way. Abnormal way, if you are going to do too much pressure on your body and mind, then you can develop some stiffness. Your mind become very, very stiff. You can flexible, it should be flexible. Non-nirvinno nati shakto bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Bhakti yoga, non-nirvinno nati shakto bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Non-nirvinno, not too much detachment, not too much attraction, normal. You must accept everything in your life as prasadam. Whatever in your life, whatever you are going to get, all prasadam. Guru darshan, you will have to see. It is not for my enjoyment. This way. So normal way we'll have to go on doing, you know, not abnormal way. Abnormal way many we are going to with so much astuti and finances. You know, this way if you do, then you can lose your patience. So you'll have to try. So if there is the day you can find no aparad, nothing there, gradually you can start believing that Nitya Jagat there is, transcendental world is there. I can, if there is no incentive in front of you, if you cannot believe, what you can get? What you can get after your bhajan life? What you can get if you have no 100% goal? How you can run? So, first of all, you will have to eliminate all aparad. Different kind of aparad, different kind of anartha, if you can cut, then you can get some taste in Harinam. That is the green signal. Go on doing Harinam, you are getting taste. You like to do more Harinam. Now you are doing Harinam forcefully. 25,000 Harinam forcefully. 1 lakh what to speak about Maharaj, 1 lakh whole day can go away, I cannot do. Who told? You try your best, you can see. One devotee from some foreign country came to Srila Bharati Maharaj also. He is asking, I have done so many things for my Gurudev, this, that, whole day and night. Bharati Maharaj always, same Siddhanta I can speak. You have not taken shelter of Harinam. You have done so many things, I know. But you forget this point. Without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Harinam, all your seva is useless. Because ultimately Harinam you'll have to do. You can do all seva, not that you can. Because through seva you can grow consciousness. Sevan mukhehi jivayam swayameva spurti adana. So you will have to do it. So, very often Prabhupada used to say to small devotees in Chaitanya Math long ago, if somebody is speaking Prabhupada, they can read this and that. No. Let them hear Harikatha first. Is the advice of Prabhupada is very careful all the time. He used to take care of the condition of all Jivatma there. No. They can go on hearing Harikatha first. Let the oral reception, let the maturity, get maturity. Their oral reception can get maturity very shortly. Go on singing Harikatha in front of them. They can grow belief, Nitya Tattva. Then we can allow them to read this, then that, this. So now they can go on doing seva and hearing Harikatha. So Harikatha and this, that, they can, today or tomorrow, they can grow their faith in Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Then actual bhajan can be done. Without faith, if I cannot believe the Nitya Parsad Gauranga, they are Nitya, how possible? How possible Nitya? If I express this, that's been, there is big aparad or a disbelief. It cannot allow me to go ahead in my bhajan. Big problem. So, I think by now some your conception is a little bit clear. If any question you have, you can put. So from next day, I can discuss that Vishva Vaishnava Rasava, why Vishva Vaishnava Rasava was re-established by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what was the target, one by one, I can go and discuss and enter something. Vāñcha kalpaturva sikhe pāsindhu vāyacu patitānaṁ pāvana bho vaiṣṇavabhyo namo namaha.